Wow, so it's currently snowing in the real world. Unfortunately, not snowing yet in the game, which is unfortunate because the new raid bosses would be boosted with this type of weather. As you're just about to see now, we did a Rayquaza raid last night, so it was the very first day of Rayquaza. A lot of people were interested. We had a big number turn up at Alan Arkin, so we had enough for two groups. So I met up with two other trainers and we tried to solo Rayquaza, which would have been fine. And then we learned it was weather boosted, so you can see our efforts next and see if we captured it. So let's have a look now.